After an 0-2 start, the Oskaloosa High School varsity football squad is still looking for its first win of the season. On Friday, September 13th, the team will get another shot to crack the win column when it hosts 0-2 Carlisle at 7:30 p.m. The game will be held at Lacey Stadium in what will be the first district game for the Indians. That means this is when wins and losses start to count. CRI spoke with head coach Mike Sterner on what Oskaloosa has to do to take the W on this segment of Coach's Playbook.
We've got to improve our tackling. That's one thing we saw against Grinnell in the open field. We did not tackle well, and we must improve, and we will improve our tackling this week. We're also going to work on being better blockers, being a little lower. This is a very good, very well-coached, very strong team from Carlisle. So up front in the line, it will be a nice challenge for us to stay low and get off the ball fast and strong. They've got two quarterbacks that we've seen, at least, that really can throw the ball. So they'll step back from that option, do a little play action, and try to throw it right over the top of us. So we've got to be ready to do our 1/11.
You can watch the game on MCG Channel 7 at 7:30.